there's a bunch of things I can do. Gouge the eyes, push his head. Right? Another one. His hand comes over, step back, there's a wrist lock here. Feel it?
Yep.
Okay. To make it worse, I press down here.
Yep.
I don't want to do more than that because I don't feel good.
Yep.
Okay. Another one. Okay. Choke. Okay. Here. Four. Choking. Lock down straight towards the groin. Now I've got this. There's this lock here. Okay. Here. Go there. Okay, I lock this, drop down, strike towards the groin. It's important that I turn so he can't choke me. This exposes the elbow, which I come up to, and there's a lock right there. Okay, both hands come to here, up here, step back. Because this also works against the one-handed choke. Okay. I just come up, both hands here, bring it down, and there. The tree says from here, I can throw him. Two hands choke, never do this. No. Because as I do that, he just comes back around to my throat. Bad for me. Okay? So I always want to get this off. So any way that I turn, I can do reach in between. You see that head? I reach in between here, come up this way. And there's an elbow lock. Sorry, can you do that tomorrow? Okay, I'm going to get it from the other side. Okay, again, he's choking me. Okay, he's choking. I grab here. This hand comes up and pushes on the elbow. Here, and the elbow. The arm bar, as you see. You'll see that in lots of different treatises. Okay, another one. And here, again, I come up. I push him back. I've got this now. At this point, I can take his head. All kinds of things that they're doing yet. So some other options. Okay. I can also push him back here and then go for the elbow. I like the knee strike. The knee strike chokes. Okay? He chokes. The knee strike takes it right out. This is in several different treatises. Okay?
I'm also worried about that knee coming up.
Yeah, of course you are. Okay, choke straight here to the chin, step through. You see that again? Okay, he's choking. I grab the wrist. Another one. Other hand comes up and strikes the chin. As I turn, so he's choking. I'm using the shoulder and pushing it up to break the choke. Here, step back. 2 points of control, the wrist and the neck, and the lower throat.